In Monroe County, the FBI is searching for a man they say robbed a bank in Vonore. This happened this morning at Simon's Bank on Highway 411. Agents say their suspect walked into the bank and demanded money from a teller. He left with an unreported amount of cash. Agents call that suspect the Bluetooth Bandit and say he is the suspect in another bank robbery earlier this month in Lenoir City. If you have a tip in the case, you should call the FBI or Vonore Police.